Hey, we're making a good loaded potato with some Southwest potatoes, some steak, bacon, green onion. Really simple, really yummy. But before we get into all of that, why don't you like, comment, and subscribe? Support is always free and appreciated. I see you watching anyway. Cook with us. This is Whipping Up Some Magic with Jess and Kai. And Kai is actually not in this one. But you want to start off with your potatoes. Now, I actually make some Southwest potatoes for this. And for that full recipe, you can watch that video. The link is in the corner. And it goes into the full spectrum of how I do the potatoes, each seasoning and all of that. For this video, I didn't go into the fullness of it just because I already had it. So I just made a quick little batch of that, just with some onion in there too, and some chicken broth, and let that cook down. Then you want to go in with your bacon. You can either have just bacon bits, or you can cut up your own bacon and fry it up. It's up to you. I chose to do it this way. So I throw that cut up, that sliced up bacon on my griddle, or you can just cook bacon and then just break it apart, really, but you know, your preference. Then put that off to the side. Then you want to go in with your steak. Now, whatever cut of steak you get, I usually cut it very thin, because even if you have a cheap cut of steak, it still is really tender when you cook it. Yeah, I throw in a little pepper, salt, steak seasoning, and you're good to go. Then you want to make sure you're checking on those potatoes, though. Don't just leave them. And I like to get them where they're at least a bit creamy and breaking down, but not fully mashed. And then you want to go in with your steak bites and throw those on the griddle as well to cook down. It cooks really fast, so you just make sure you watch it. Add some butter to cook it in, and it's just so good, so juicy, so, you know. And this is where it comes to your preference. If you want it rare or all the way well done, you obviously just cook it less or cook it longer. Then you want to go in with and chop up some green onion, because green onion makes everything better. And then go ahead and assemble. Add the potatoes, that good steak, some bacon, add a little cheese, some green onion, then add a bit of sour cream on top, and then a little bit more green onion just to garnish. And it's so good, so yummy, really quick, honestly. And it fills you right up. So thanks for watching. We're here every week. Stay tuned.